The new season is underway and Max Verstappen wins the season opener. He takes the Bahrain Grand Prix.